on.
Yeah. Yeah, that's on.
Can we get footprints anytime, or do they have to wait a certain while, or?
I could get you some footprints.
Could you? That would be good.
She does, yeah, because she's got my idea in her hand, but not her feet, so yeah. Do I have footprints?
If you could tip her up and pull the blanket down, just to.
Okay. Do you have a special paper you want on, or?
We don't, we have a baby book, we didn't bring.
Well, I've got some little cards, and I can, or paper, I'll get something for you.
That would be good.
Is she eating regular food yet, or still in the?
It's gonna be 2 days or so before they let her eat anything.
Can you hear that?
Yep, I can hear. Just wanna get a shot to show how much hair she's got.
Little scrunched up face.
Got a good amount of hair.
A little monkey. We can bring one other person. Grandpa's keeping it kind of different. Bring it to the people in the future. Other than that, one of us can bring another person. Grandpa's keeping it kind of different. Nobody under 12. And little gets the want to.
Hey, I'll just put them on these little cards. And if you want me to do it while you're still here, I'll do it while you're still here.
Okay.
If you just want me to do it.
Okay, maybe after she holds it a while, then you can do it.
Okay, yeah, because it's probably easier to have her in the bed and then do it.
Maybe she's like Samantha. Samantha really sucks her.
Maybe when she opens and warms and something that tastes good goes in, she'll like it more. They kind of do her eyebrows, close lips on. Wrinkle. Are you just sleeping? Do you want to get out so you can see your face? Thanks. Open them all up. How's your temperature hanging up there? It's still okay? It's right above the bed. It's on that red little spot. See that needle? Yeah. What's that? You're almost waking up. A little bit more. Open them up.